$7 in that Charles race. We got a G by the belt. Darren got a G by the over there, and he got 3 years to try to come get this damn G by the belt.
So we got 3 years.
3 damn years.
Man, I ain't gonna be.
Right here. He got 3 years to try to come get this G by the belt. 3 damn years.
What?
Hey, you know why he don't want it?
Why he don't want it?
Hey, that G-body belt don't put no money in nobody.
Hey, guess what? That car right there finna put some money in our pocket. That blue car damn sure don't put no money in your pocket.
You will never make more money than that blue car, man, bitch.
You will bet that?
I know you
will. We done made more money this year than you done made in 5 years with that damn blue car.
Lifetime.
Pro stop. This man, the man, if he claim he made so much money, why the hell his car be going the same time for 5 years?
Wait a minute. What did you say?
With a big block. With a big block, man.
For 5 years.
With a big block.
Hey, Street King.
This man be going
Street King, Street King, I'm going to let you. Street King, you got all the airtime you need. Please answer that.
I don't need all the airtime.
He ain't got no answer for it.
And he got a big block.
He got a big block. The car. Jamie, how many years has it been going the same time?
5 years this man been going. I ain't going to put his time out there on the air, but me and Tony ran about 20 times. We knew what kind of time he was going. I ain't going to put his time out there on the air. But he been going the same time we had wrote down for 5 years.
Hey, I put it out there.
Nah, don't do that. Don't say that. This is Pro Stock Joe coming to you live. We're here at Darlington Raceway, the legend. Okay, man, I'm sorry. Wait, do it again. I'm sorry, I didn't do it. Introduce it again, please. Let me see you do it again, young gun. Let me see you do it again. Wait. Let me see you do it again. Now, I didn't hear it the first time. Let me see it. Let me hear you do it. Let me see it. Say it again. Trigger man, go ahead.
You got it.
All right, Tony, you do it then, because you trying to do it too, I heard you.
Pro Star Joe, we're here
at Dollar Time. We got the all-famous
Rambo going up against Lethal Weapon today.
It's gonna be, in my opinion, Rambo gonna do some unspeakable shit.
What are we gonna do to Darren?
Darren is a man with money.
Wait a minute, are y'all racing Darren today?
Huh? Pro Star, the squeak car drove up here. I'm gonna run against Darren and the Street King.
With the 7-Up car.
Yeah, we're going to go and cover Darren up. After we get through with Darren now, we're going to cover Darren up like we did. There you go right there.
What is
that? Hey, Pro Star, give him one last look at Darren.
Give him one last look at him. What? Oh, wait a minute. Wait, you can't do that. You can't do that.
Always view the remains before we bury him.
Wait. You got to do what now?
Always view the remains before we bury him.
You got to view the remains? Aw, damn, y'all stupid. Y'all asses are crazy.
Hey, Tony, we're going to be on the internet next week now. When they lose, they're going to get on the internet now.
We ain't lost. We ain't lost since what month this is.
We
ain't
lost since February, man.
No, so we beat y'all ass. Get away.
Well, that was January.
We beat y'all ass.
That was January. Yeah, January.
Y'all
ass
what long was up?
We ain't lost since Georgia since January.
Hey, wait a minute. He beat y'all, he still can't get in the track.
Huh? Exactly. That beat y'all still can't get in the track.
Dog.
I'm still getting you. Talked that over with Dog. But Dog dead too. We killed that
motherfucker. Who did you kill?
Dog. He dead too. So if Darren ain't talked to Dog before Thursday, he damn sure ain't finna get
you. Put Dog out his misery.
Dog. What did y'all do to Dog?
Put him out of his misery.
How y'all did that? How y'all did that?
Jamie knocked him off the top rope and I did the double souffle on him.
Wait a minute! What you saying again? He did what now? Lord, to the have mercy. So told Jamie, you knocked Dog off the top rope. He wasn't looking, and you knocked him off the top rope. And then Tony came back and did a souffle on him. He said, boom. This is Pro Stock Joe live from Darlington Dragway. We got the great, fabulous Rambo and Tony Vines and Trigger Man and Dog in here. It's Pro Stock Joe. Being the objective reporter I am, I must get the other side. We'll see you at the starting line.